get right. I feel like I have generations, and I think that if I can talk myself, if I can approach myself now with that lie of having to be perfect, people wanting me to be perfect, and what that entails, I think I can kick the habit of wanting to be perfect. So that's what I have to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think that I want to be perfect, or I don't want to show my imperfections. I don't want my imperfections to be so obvious. It is more and more to the, that's how I feel.
Right.
It's so stupid. I'm thinking about this as I'm talking to you. I'm thinking it's so stupid because
I don't know.
Thank you.
spend a lot of time with me. And I got the feeling that they didn't like to spend time with me. They would rather spend time with themselves.
Thank you. Thank you.